And farmers are praising a decision by the Obama administration to rescind new rules restricting child labor on farms. The Labor Department announced it is withdrawing the new regulations after a storm of protests from farm groups and congressmen concerned the rules would impact family farms. The Labor Department had already amended rules to exempt children who worked on farms owned by their parents, but opponents still feared the regulations would limit their use of young laborers and ban children under 16 from operating farm equipment. 13th District Congressman Mac Thornberry said the decision is a victory for common sense. He is co-sponsor of the bill to stop the rules from going into effect.